What do herpes look like? Genital herpes is a common sexually transmitted infection that causes a recurring rash of red blisters around the genitals. It is more commonly referred to as herpes. Genital herpes is caused by the herpes simplex virus type 2. The herpes simplex virus type 1 causes cold sores, but can also cause genital herpes. Because genital herpes is caused by the herpes simplex virus, which is incurable, it's not a condition that will go away after treatment. Instead, you can expect repeated bouts of the symptoms, followed by long periods in which you have no symptoms at all. Over time, the symptoms will ease and become less painful and problematic. But what does herpes look like? Exactly? What do herpes blisters sores look like? The main symptom of genital herpes is painful blistering around the genitals. Blisters caused by genital herpes develop around the genitals, rectum, thighs, buttocks. In women, the blisters can also develop on the cervix. Herpes blisters are small, red, and painful. They will burst, leaving open sores that are very infectious. After this, they will scab or crust over and heal without leaving any scarring. The blisters can sometimes last for as long as 3 weeks without any treatment. Other symptoms of genital herpes. A primary herpes infection can come with flu-like symptoms such as aches and pains. Recurrent infections also normally start with an itching, burning, or tingling sensation in the affected area. Painful urination can be a symptom of genital herpes, due to the soreness of the blisters. In women, unusual vaginal discharge can also be a sign of genital herpes. Other STIs causing similar symptoms. If you have sore, red blisters around your genitals, then it's very likely that you have herpes. However, there are some other infections that can cause symptoms you might mistake for herpes. Genital warts. Genital warts are small, fleshy growths that develop around the genitals. They are usually painless, unlike herpes blisters, but they can become itchy and inflamed, and in some cases they can bleed. Syphilis. The first symptom of syphilis is a painless sore on the genitals. It is normal to have only one sore, although some people have several. If you have several sores and they are painful, it is more likely to be herpes than syphilis. Trichomoniasis, pubic lice, and scabies can cause itching and inflammation around the genitals. Scratching the affected area can cause soreness and break the skin, which you might mistake for herpes. However, if there are no blisters present, then it is unlikely that you are infected. What do herpes look like in your mouth? What do herpes look like on your lips? What do herpes look like on lips? What do herpes look like when they pop? What do herpes look like inside your mouth? What do herpes look like pictures? What does herpes look like on the inner thigh? What do cold sores look like? What does herpes look like in your mouth? What does cold sores look like? Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.